Let's play a little bit more. I'm just really curious. I want to know what's over there. One shot him now. So we want to go up as much as we can. That's not enough. Now we want to head as far left as we possibly can. Yeah, totally haven't even tried going there before. Here we go. All right, spiders for days. Don't know how to kill it without magic right now. Oh. Thought it was gonna be a bench or a railway. Wow, it's really dangerous. So where we are right now is literally right next to that, that bro. Last time there was a boss fight right in front of it. So there probably will be this time too. my god, please be a bench. Shit. Oh. The bench is broken, but this isn't. That works for me. So we're gonna just go here. So I can heal, save. And then we'll come back. Just in case it is a boss. Ah! And we might as well. Well, technically, the only difference is I'd put on this instead of this. I think we're actually, like, in boss mode now. All the time. With quick heal. Alright, let's... Means you're very tired, sit and rest. We're friends. Are you really? You have no minds. Yeah. Beast's Den. Money. Shit. I don't know how to fight those things yet. Oh, put me back here. no progression until we get him. Is precisely what that means. So funny. That's the same. Shoot, is that the right way to go or the wrong way? I don't know how to fight those. Yeah, we are ultra stuck here. Guess back again. So yeah, what I'll do instead is charge up on these fools. It was the right way. Bound for brood children. I had a feeling that they were going to be really big bosses. But no. And not. Can't remember if I got anything after I unsealed the other guy. Oh, full health. I'll take it. They do so much damage. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Is this a real bench? It is. I just want to check that out one more time. We did it. We did the beast's den. Now, I ignored a tree. I think I should go back and go get it. Because that might put me over the top for the 1,000. I was a little curious. What's down? Oh, there's a house. Not friends. Creepy. Oh, we'll check all the houses. because we did check all the houses so far. Does falling down here kill me? It doesn't. Let's see what else we got. Shit, he reached me all the way over there. Oh, cool, that's where I paid for it. Please, don't be shy. There's some nasties around here, alright? Not me. I'm a friend to all and happy to serve a traveler as well as you. Information you seek? The village above here, home to a sad creature. Hers is a tale of tragic exchange, cost her and her people greatly, though I suspect she bore no regret in making it. Yes, I know you're intrigued. You want to know the tale. I'm sorry, I'd love to help, but I'm just very, very, very sorry. I haven't eaten in some time. Starving. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. That's really unsettling. Did I go this way too? Okay, yes I did. I have enough things coming out of nowhere to try to kill me. Worrying about a something else like that. They all went to the right somewhere. Doing good. God damn. Ah, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Actually, I can take this one. Oh, I thought I was like totally in the clear there. Getting my heal on. Well, I will have my 1,000. Wow. Ah. Just gotta get out of one shot range. I got my 1,000. Do I need that extra one or two? No. No, I do not. I don't want to die. Wow. Did I die immediately? We could take the high road back. So there's only one left. Yeah. Wow. I died in the following room. If I'm here, I'm just gonna go ahead and do the whole thing. Go do the dream. That's not where it is. So I just need 4 soul blast things to kill the hard guys. was an accidental find. Shit, fuck. Let's go back down. Okay, it's not a big deal. Got him. That area up there. I actually haven't gone to. So I swore the first time, but actually it was a good thing. I did go here. No, I didn't. It's really interesting that this area didn't have, like, any boss fights when it totally could have. Right? It's like the nature of the area was deemed hard enough. So, like, I don't worry about it. Who are you? Is it a mask or a face upon this creature? And hollowness is a difficult thing to decipher. Does it know if the face that hides beneath has remarkable contrast the worm can see? Mask. Okay.
Kalamato. Kalamato. Hey, listen, man.
Interesting. Why does that place exist? Went all this way for what? Can't be just to have a conversation, right? Oh, he looks different. Hold on, we're gonna come back a couple times. We'll see if it makes one that looks like my face. I've seen two patterns so far. Seems to alternate. I'll try one more time. That's a different one. I've seen three patterns. This might be a total waste. Like, I might have to just come back here when I have the right items. But it's strange, right? For this to exist. Right. Why? Jesus. I don't know what all that was about. We have a problem though. I don't know what to do now. Oh, I guess I could have taken that tram. Shit, okay, that's the right way to go. Because now I have that, not tram, stag. Stagosaurus Rex. That's not the right way, I have to go this way. Well, we got two of the dreamers. Oh. Is it just the two houses that all I can explore? Yeah, it is. So, we've done, like, all of that. Let's go to Queen Station. Maybe we'll go back, actually, to the main town. But I'm gonna use this bench to heal, because I feel like it. So, I found the mask maker. Queen Station. Missing a bunch of stuff. It's water, that's water, I think. Water.
Soro.
Okay.
Akala. Akala.
He only has one thing to say now. I bought everything. He's got a lot of percepts. Oh wait, how many did he say he had? Can't believe I've been replaced. Should have never saved that girl. I'll go check out Grubmaster.
Bapanada.
And then I guess we'll save and turn it off because I need to figure out where to gotta stop and figure out where to go next. Man. Save, I think, one more guy. Is it just money? What good is this? I'm missing 3, 6, 8 charms. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Alright. So if we take a look at this map here, I can revisit Howling Cliffs, but I think I got all of it. I'm missing water walking. I think I'm done this part, except I'm missing some area down there. I can revisit the ancient basin. I don't know what that little bottom L thing is. And that whole area over here is a thing. I can't do the quest way over there yet. Because that means I have to go from there, I think, all the way to the Mantis Village. Somewhere over there. Where the easiest way not taking any damage would be. Walking, Jesus. Yeah. This Colosseum. I feel like I've done that already. Yeah, I need some way to deal with the water. I thought it would be in the Royal Waterways, but both of those things are, I don't know. I'll revisit next time.